today is Friday, July 19th. I'm just going to start a week in my life vlog. I'll probably do it from this Friday up until next Thursday or Friday. So I'm just going to start it here. I'm at my parents' house swimming right now because there's like a heat wave. It's literally in the 90s right now. So I'm just here swimming. The birds are saying hi. They're out here sitting with us. But I'll just start it here. We're about to go in the pool when my mom comes back outside. This pool last week, so let's feel. Oh, it's pretty warm. I have to clean out all the bugs, that's gross, but let's see. It's like 83 degrees in there, so the little birds are outside. I'm trying to get a clip of them talking. Oh, it's hard to get it through the bars. Guys! So we just got back from swimming at my parents' house. Then me, my brother, his girlfriend, and Adam, we're all going to go to the drive-ins. We're going to see Toy Story 4 and The Lion King. So we're just gonna make some homemade flatbread pizzas first, and then we're gonna get going to the drive-ins. Oh my god, there's kids fighting in the background. We're seeing Toy Story 4 and the new Lion King. We're just waiting for it to start right now, and it's sunset right now. I don't know if you can see that. I just took a time lapse of the sunset. Guys, it is now Saturday morning. I'm just sitting here having some coffee, but I have like a whole checklist of things that I have to get done today. I have to babysit later on, not till 6 o'clock, but I literally have so much stuff to do today. I haven't like cleaned my house since before our cruise, and then there's just like little things that need to be fixed around the house, so I'm going to get started doing that until Adam wakes up. It was like 2 hours maybe. I just jumped in the pool, and then I just went to Hannaford to get some weekly groceries because it's always packed on a Sunday. So I'll just show you kind of like an overview of what I got, because I'll probably do a summer grocery haul. I haven't done one of those in a while. It is literally so hot again. Like, we're in a heat wave right now, so it's in the 90s I think until tomorrow. So it is so hot right now. I'm sweating. Overview of everything that I just got from Hannaford. I think I spent $88 total, so this is everything that we need for the whole week. I'm doing HelloFresh because I have a promotion going on right now, so that's what we're doing for our meals. And then like for another meal, I have burgers, and then I have like flatbreads if I want to make flatbread pizzas or like grill them or something. Then I just have like some potatoes, corn, stuff like that, like for sides for dinners when I'm not doing HelloFresh. Some grocery shopping back out to my trunk, and this is on my front porch, so my HelloFresh meals came. We're doing cheese tortellini and mushroom sauce, creamy parmesan chicken spaghetti, and then these veggie garden quesadillas. So those are our three meals. We've been doing every plate, which is pretty much like HelloFresh but half the price. They just don't have as many dinner options, but HelloFresh is doing a promotion right now, so we're doing that for a few weeks just to switch it up. Now the fridge is nice and full. I should have done like a before of the fridge. It was pretty empty. I usually just get as much food as we need for the week. I don't really try to get anything over or anything extra. I usually just plan out for the week. So it's looking full right now. I have our HelloFresh meals down there. I didn't get anything for the freezer, but pretty full right now. We're stocked.
I always forget to vlog before I leave my house, and that's why I'm in my car half the time.
time, but I just left to go babysit. It's like 5:30 now. I'm babysitting just from 6 to 10. There are two girls that are a little bit like older. I think they're in like 3rd and 6th grade or something like that. So it's always fun babysitting them. It's not like they're little babies that I have to take care of. Like, we have fun together. So I'm going to go do that for a few hours. Adam's going to an Albany Empire game, which is like an indoor football. Oh gosh, too bright. An indoor football game. So he's doing that. Like, all the guys in the family are going to do that while I'm babysitting. So that's probably it for the day. I'll probably try to get some footage babysitting. They have an in-ground trampoline, so it's super hot out, but if we go out there, I'll try to get a little bit of footage of that. So I got a little bit of footage when I was babysitting, but then it started storming out actually, and one of the kids were scared, the dog was scared, so we just sat on the couch and we watched movies on Netflix and stuff. I'm obviously not home now. I'm just laying on the couch watching some HLN, my favorite channel to watch at night, but I'm just gonna hang out here for the night. And then tomorrow we have Emma, who is Adam's niece. It's her first birthday tomorrow, so they're having a party over at Adam's parents' house. Again, like, it's this heat wave that's going on, so it's gonna be super hot. I'm gonna bring my bathing suit, and we're just gonna all hang out there. Hi guys, it is now Sunday. It's like 1 o'clock. Adam's in the shower. I just got ready for the birthday party. We're gonna go head there when he gets out of the shower to go see if they need help setting up and stuff. Again, very hot today. I'll show you my outfit really quick. It's just in the backyard at Adam's parents' house, and like I said, it's like 90 something degrees right now, so I'm just wearing this one piece bathing suit with these high-waisted shorts on top. The bathing suit's from Shein, the shorts are from Target. I just have like some necklaces on, I'll show you, and these hoops just to dress it up a little bit more. And then I'm just going to wear my tan, like, slide-on sandals from Target.
Hi.
Yes?
Grayson.
Let me see you slide. Come on, Landon. Wow, it stopped you. Let me see, Landon. Whoa, I'll have to try it. I'm gonna try it later.
Emma, let me see you.
Baby.
Oh, all right, I'll take one of you.
Say hi to the baby.
At night on Monday, and I'm just picking up my camera for the first time. It's been such a crappy day. Let me just show you really quick. Like, it's just been raining all day, and it's supposed to keep raining into tomorrow. So I honestly slept in, ran a few errands, and I've been reading my book, watching TV in bed, not really doing anything that was worth picking up the camera, but I'm cooking dinner now. I'll show you that, and then I think I'm going to work out after. And then maybe we'll watch some Stranger Things tonight down in the basement or something. Making veggie quesadillas. It's a HelloFresh meal, so just cutting up all the vegetables and doing that right now. I'll get a little bit of a montage for you guys. I already started eating them. They came out really good. And then we have the salad, but that kind of looks gross, so I'm not gonna eat it. I'm just gonna have my quesadilla. So I work out using the Beachbody On Demand website. I pay for that. I haven't worked out since before vacation, so I finished this and then I finished this program. I might do this now. I feel like 21 day fix is what made the most difference in me, so I don't know if I should do the extreme or just the regular one, but I'll get some clips of me working out. Finished with that workout. I'm just starting slowly to get back into it, so I'm sweating right now, but I'm gonna go clean up down here. I haven't vacuumed in here in a while, so I'm gonna do that and clean up down here now that I'm gonna be working out again. And then I think I'm gonna go like make my smoothie bowl thing, take a shower, and then go lay back down. We will see. So it is now, oh my gosh, it is Tuesday around 1:30. I'm babysitting right now. We just went to Target on the way home. Hey. I'll show you guys what I got later on when I get home. Here's Lily. Say hi.
Hi.
Do I?
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Wait, ready?
Yep, let me see in your hair.
I made these. One dropped.
Hey, put it in your hair. What?
You put it in your hair like this. Hey, like. I defy your bomb.
Do you want to get a video of my hair?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ready? Hold it like this.
Okay.
Can you see it? Make sure your finger's not.
Yeah. So that's what it is. That's what it is.
Literally so over driving. I'm on my way home from babysitting right now and I'm on the back road. It's only like 30 miles per hour. It gets you to the highway. It's literally 30 miles per hour. And I'm going like 35-ish. There's a line of cars. The people in front of me are turning, so I have to slow down. The guy behind me almost is hitting my car. Like, that's how close he's driving to me. Like, literally, I couldn't even see the front of his car. Rear view mirror. Like, he was literally driving so close to me. And then he went around me. This is like just a, like two lanes, like one going one way, one going the other. It's 30. It's like a residential like place. He literally goes around me, like flipping me off and stuff. I'm like, I'm not speeding and I can't hit the person in front of me that is literally turning. So he went around me and then we got to a red light a little bit farther up. So I got back in front of him. There was no one in front of him. He was stopped at the red light. So I got back in front of him and he's sitting there flipping me off. And then the light is still red. And he literally goes through it and just turns. I would have called the cops if I got his license plate, but he literally went through the red light and sped off so fast. Again, this is like 30 mile per hour roads. And he just sped off so quickly. I wish I got his license plate number when he got in front of me. Because I would have called the cops. Like, he is going to hit somebody. He's driving crazy, beeping, flipping me off. Like, I don't know what is going on, guys. Like, I was just behind a little old lady who had a cane in the car. I couldn't go any faster than she was going. And I'm not going to speed just because they're in a rush. I'm literally, like, shaking right now. I can't stand people. But I'm stopping at Hobby Lobby right now because I've been seeing on some, like, Instagram pages that I follow that there are some sales going on there. So I'm going to go check it out and see if there are any sales or anything that I can find. So let me get down here. I'll show you guys what I got from Hobby Lobby and Target. Target's right here, so I'll start with that. I got a little mini colander strainer, whatever you wanna call it. We only have big ones and this will be good like for like fruit, strawberries, whatever, to rinse off because I always have to pull out like the super big one. And then we have the matching plates and cups. And then I liked these. We already have like deep cereal bowls, but I wanted to get like these kind of like pasta bowl dishes. So I picked up four of those. These are only 79 cents each. Like I said, I already have the plates and the cups. I didn't need the deep bowls, so they didn't have these last time. And then this was $5 from the dollar spot. I got this LED light dimmer. This was in the dollar spot. It was $5. I'm gonna put it in my shed. So you can just like stick it on. I used to have them in my closet at my parents' house because I didn't have a light in there. So I used this, it works really good. And you just put new batteries in when you need to put them in. I got one thing for me. I got a dress. I love just like casual summer dresses. These will look cute with like the slide on sandals that I actually have from Target. So it's just like this button down. It's like a midi dress. It doesn't go all the way down, but it's like longer. So thought that was cute. Oh, and then this as well. It's like, what is it even called? Basting brush? I don't know. Like to put like butter or like sauce on different things when you're cooking. I actually needed this the other day and I didn't have one, so picked that up. I got a cute little birthday bag for Olivia's birthday gift. And then this stuff is for Landon. I'm gonna put together like a little ice cream and movie box bag thing for him for his birthday. So they actually had like a little ice cream section there, which actually was perfect. So I got these little ice cream spoons. I got a scoop that matches. These little napkins. These are actually drip protectors. You put them on cones and that way it doesn't drip on you. They're so cute. Some sprinkles. I have this little popcorn thing. I'm gonna put popcorn in it. And then I also got candy to put in there. And then just these little ice cream cup bowls. I thought that was so cute. So I got a basket right here to put all of that in. And it's gonna be, like I said, like a movie / ice cream basket. And then on to Hobby Lobby. I got just wedding stuff there. There's a wedding section. And I already got some stuff last year to match this, but a lot of this stuff wasn't there last year. So I have this sign that says something else. Oh, guest book. I have the same exact sign, but it says guest book. So I got one that says cards and gifts. And then this was all 50% off, by the way. So this was, I believe, yeah, $5 because it was originally $10. This was originally $15, so like $7.50. Love is sweet. Please take a treat. And I have like little treat bags that I'm going to get. I'm going to have a s'mores bar and like donuts and stuff. So I have like little treat bags that I'll put next to the sign on the dessert table. I love how they're all the matching wood. It's all the same brand from there. And then this, welcome to our unplugged wedding ceremony. I don't know if you guys have seen these before, but basically it's asking people not to take out their phones during the actual ceremony because we have a photographer and we don't want like people getting in the way of the pictures and stuff. So I found this and then I'll show you how I'm going to decorate that. So I'm going to decorate it with like these leaves. These I think were also only a dollar each. I think like everything was 50% off. This sign was originally 17, so like what's half of 17? Like 8 something. And then I'm going to decorate it by putting like this little burlap rose in the middle with these eucalyptus plants on the side and like putting them to one of the sides there. So it's like not so plain. And it's way cheaper to do it that way than to order a sign online. They're kind of pricey online. I've looked before, so that's a cheaper alternative. And then, oh, there we go. It says favors. I'm just gonna put that on the favor table. Like I said, I liked how it's all the matching wood. This was on sale for $5 because it was originally $10. So like all the wood matches that I got, because like I said, it's all the same brand. It's Studio His and Hers. So I got all of that. I can only show you a few more of the things, but oh, this is also for Olivia's birthday. The rest of her stuff is in the basement. I already got her, but I wanted to get her one more thing. So it's like a notebook, pencil, eraser, and pencil sharpener, Little Mermaid. And then I got two of these because I have Olivia and Emma as our flower girls. These were $5 and they were not on sale, but that's still super cheap for like one of the tumblers. So $5 for that. And then I got one for Landon that says ring bearer. And then like I said, another one for Emma. And then I can't show you the rest, but they're little gifts for my bridesmaids. I've been looking up like bridesmaids gifts and like flower girl, whatever, all those types of gifts online recently. And then I went there and I'm like, there were so many things that were like on sale too. These were all 50% off. I'm not gonna tell you what they are. They're originally $5, but they're all 50% off. So it's only $2.50. And they're monogrammed what I got and online when I was looking at them, even like on Etsy. They're pretty, not expensive, but they were more money than that. So got pretty good deals on everything. Most of the stuff was like for other people and like the wedding and stuff, but I think it was pretty successful. It's now like, I don't know, after 6, probably like 6:30. Yep, it's 6:25, so I'm gonna go start making dinner, another HelloFresh meal. I think it's tortellini tonight. So Adam's taking a nap right now. He was sleeping when I got home, so I'm gonna go do that while he's sleeping and then wake him up when it's ready. Some sauce, and then I have two rolls in the oven to have with it. I also just texted Shy to see if her and Dylan wanted to come over after we finished dinner to hang out in the backyard because it's like the perfect weather tonight, and like have a fire and have a few drinks just because I want a few drinks. So we're gonna do that in like an hour. And I'm feeling low. In the bathtub. I look like an egg from this angle, you know. I'm about to do a face mask. This is the watermelon moisturizing glow mask. I have not done a mask in a very long time and I just haven't done much to my skin at all. It smells really good. I don't like have a skincare routine or anything like that. I know like everybody does, but I don't. The only thing I do is when I'm in the shower. I just use this and that's about it. I also have some coconut oil in here for when I do put on mascara. I have extensions now, so I haven't in a while, but that is literally it. I don't own any skincare, anything. My skin has never broken out, so I'm scared that if I do start a routine that it will break out. Like I have absolutely no makeup on. Right now my cheeks are red from the fire and then I have eyelash extensions, but I've never had a skincare routine, but I do put on like masks and stuff every once in a while. So it says to put this on for 20 minutes. Ooh, it's like really pink. It smells like fake watermelon. Oh my God. Ew. This is really wet. We'll see how this goes. I'm not really sure. All right. I look like a serial killer right now, but you know, I'm getting my skin moisturized. I'm just gonna leave that on there while I'm taking my bath. Wow, attractive.
Just laying down for the night and I'm gonna finish up this book. It's I'll Be Going in the Dark. It's so, so good. I usually read like psychological thriller books. This is my first time ever reading like a true crime book, but it's about the Golden State Killer. And let me tell you, it is so good. It's gonna be an HBO series soon. So once that comes out on HBO, I'm gonna have to get HBO for like the month. But I'm almost done. I only have like 40 pages left, so I'm going to finish that really.
I read this along with my friends Samantha and Kelly. We all agreed to like read this book like at the same time and then like talk about it, like kind of like a little book club. So that was like over a month ago now, so I'm gonna finish that up. Kelly has a baby, so I don't know if she finished it yet, but I'm sure Sam did in like a day. So I'm gonna finish this up and then I can text them and see what they thought about it and see what book we should read next. If you have any recommendations, leave them down below. Like I said, psychological thrillers are like my favorite ever. I listen to a lot of like true crime podcasts and like watch a lot of true crime shows, so like anything like that as well, comment down below.
It is now Wednesday morning. I was just going to show you my outfit really quick because this is the dress I got at Target yesterday. I think it looks really cute. I really like it. I'm just going to wear my sandals with this, but I'm
about to go get my eyelashes done from Megan. They're still pretty like long right now, but wait and see. I'll like do like a little before clip and then wait and see when I get back in the car after. Like, it'll be a huge difference, but I got them done 3 weeks ago, so it's been like 3 full weeks, so I'm gonna go get a fill.
Alright guys, so this is the before and I'll show you the after in just a second. This is what they look like after. They look so much better. They look so good. And Megan does, let me turn that off before I get copyrighted, but Megan, she's the one that does my eyelashes, so they came out so good. I got home from my eyelashes getting done. I made lunch, did laundry, stuff like that, and now I'm about to go take a shower. My brother does motocross and he has a race tonight, so I'm about to go to the race with my dad and my brother, and it's like gonna be quite a few hours, so I'll probably get a little bit of footage there and then just end this vlog right there.
And we're underway.
Thank you guys so much for watching this week's vlog. I'm going to be starting a new vlog today into next week, so I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe.